toughest kid in the neighborhood was, right?
I want to know who the toughest man on the planet is.
That's what we're going to find out.
Brendan, it's me.
Pop, what are you doing here?
Tommy's back.
Did he say if he wants to see me?
I'm proud of you, Tommy. What you did for that kid in the tank.
What was I supposed to do, let him drown?
Tommy Reardon, you saved my life.
Look, Brendan, the bank has got to go by the new appraisal figures. You're upside down on your mortgage.
How much do you need?
I didn't come in for long, Frank. I was hoping that you would train me.
Are you serious?
Do it!
I thought we agreed that we weren't going to raise our children in a family where their father gets beat up for a living.
Brendan, you're a teacher. You got no business in the ring with those animals.
Actually, I used to be one of those animals. I guess I forgot to put that down on my application.
There's this big tournament. Top 16 middleweights in the world. And when it takes all, I'm gonna need a trainer. Not that much you were good at.
Frank, I need this.
I got a family to protect. Everything I do is for them.
What's going on up here?
Daddy is now a princess.
Mom needed you. I needed you. You're my big brother. You bailed on me.
I was a 16-year-old kid. What the hell did I know?
You had a choice, okay? You had a choice.
War hero Tommy Reardon, who has become an overnight sensation, and Brendan Conlon, the physics teacher, they pulled off a miracle.
You can do this. One of you say it.
I can do this.
You got him!
This is impossible. The two men fighting for the championship tonight are brothers.
Go war!
Are we here to win this fight? Because if we're not, I will throw in the towel.